Hello, my name is Pablo. Sometimes I like to talk about Malaga.
But what is Malaga?
Malaga is also like living environment. The parasites are spread to people through the bites of the infected animal mosquitoes, called Malaria vectors, which bite mainly between dust and dam. It is very extended in West Asia, Africa, and the coast of South America. Nowadays, there are 26 more countries suffering this horrible disease. But what are the symptoms? We have said what is malaria, but what are the symptoms?
The symptoms of malaria are muscle pain, headache, diarrhea, cough, sweat and chill, fever of 38 degrees or above, vomiting, well, generally feeling hungry. And in pregnant cases, in pregnant women, malaria causes high rates of miscarriage and maternal death. It also caused a short life of the baby, like 200,000 children dead because her mother contracted malaria in the pregnancy. But we just talk about malaria. But in what places they are affected by malaria? Well, the three least cases of malaria are Sri Lanka, which is the one case a year. Swaziland with 57 cases a year, and South Africa with 80 cases a year. And the most affected by malaria are Sierra Leone with 36,141 cases a year, Uganda 36,233 cases a year, and Nigeria is the most affected by malaria with 38,259 cases per year. We just talked about malaria, but how to finish with malaria? What we can do for prevention?
Malaria can be finished with the use of insecticides and mosquito nets, but there are some issues that difficult this way. Expense. An insecticide used by nets costs around $5. For those who have low incomes, well, that estimates that in 2005, 1.4 billion people were living on less than $1.25 per day. It may not appear to be worldwide investment. However, one net can be used by more than one person. And once the net has been bought, there should be no further cost until it needs to be replaced. Education. For pet nets to be really effective, they must be used properly. However, the nets are distributed without education.
In any case, nets must cover pets fully and discharge it. Any mosquitoes inside the net must be removed before release. Tears and holes should be repaired or the net replaced. Nets should be worked carefully so that the insecticide is not washed out. Nets should be replaced with insecticide, depending on the type of net, either every few months or every few years.
However, the benefits of using mosquito nets to prevent malaria are sometimes not fully understood. Another concern may put people up front using them. For example,
nets restrict airflow. And in tropical countries, this makes it uncomfortable to sleep under them as it is harder than sleeping without a net. People may not understand that young children are among those at highest risk of severe illness from malaria. And if they only have one net available for the whole family, may not know how important it is that young children are able to sleep under a net.
Now we have talked about malaria, and we know the prevention that we need to do to finish with it. That's all we need to do today, to talk about today. Thank you for all of your attention. Bye.
Bye.